So because I play without a pick predominantly, I like to use a lot of hammer-ons for my single note lines and for my chord embellishments. I'll do stuff like that. Pretty simple technique. Start with one finger on one fret on the same string, and then tap your other finger onto the string. So you don't even have to start with a note before the hammer-on. You actually can hammer-on from nowhere, it's called, or at least Rick Graham calls it hammer-on from nowhere.